Hello everyone, my name is IceBridge and welcome back to Hardcore Minecraft, the series that I'm gonna work on. I've actually been kind of I've landscaped a lot the last little bit. And yeah. So we will be starting some of the future bits here, like right now, I'm gonna work on my capitalism. Okay. Our villagers are starting to escape, and there's iron golems spawning everywhere around my base. Like, the villagers are starting to escape. There's so many of them, and dying and stuff. So. We will be actually working on a. We're gonna be working on villager. Kind of breeding area type thing. We're also gonna work on the mine a little bit. I've got some of it I've done kind of like that. So. I've done some mining. Not very much. Like, so the mine has been completed through. Like this. We're going to build it up, build the room, and then we're going to, you know, build the storage containers for where the stuff's going to go. But for right now, this is what I got. Out of all the landscaping I did, all of these three are full, and this is how much. So, yeah, of dirt. This is the resources we're mining. So, yeah, we will be working on a lot of that. But right now, I think we're going to do, like, we're gonna take, like, some dark oak. And we're gonna build the farm, okay? Let's see. I'm gonna. Let's see. What am I doing? Oh, I thought I had iron armor. Did I end up losing my iron armor somehow? I guess I did. I think so. Bucket of water. Bucket of milk for any things. I don't need it right now. I need a bucket of water. Okay, I'm gonna make three farms. I'm gonna start on my carrot farm and the wheat farm. Okay. So we're gonna take two of you because I want an iron over this. Okay. Well, over here is going to be the start of our farm. Okay. So. We're going to plan the farm out according to my other stuff as well. So. Let's see. You. All of you. Logs, and then we're gonna make fences for the other stuff, but let me grab some cobblestone so I can work on the stone thing. Put more of it here. I need as much stone as I can make. Pick you and put you there. Y'all be good. Okay, cool. So our turtle farm comes off of here. So I'm at 1, 2, and 3. Get some dirt. A lot of the sand and stuff, I will be like, you know, little beach. I really just came through with shovel and stuff in my free time and just mined the shit. Do I have any Sure. We're gonna grab this next stack of dirt to build with. Like I said, we're gonna build a farm. Just gonna build over here. And then I'll AFK, like, to the other shit. Because it'll come out 3. And then go up. Then it'll go up after this. You know, this will be stairs. This will be stairs. And that'll be stairs. Okay, so then you don't want to. So then said this will be stairs. This will be stairs. And that'll be stairs. Go over like this until it links up. Bam. Okay. There we go. And it's gonna be the start of, like, you know, the bridge. So, you know, we got that. I'm working my turtle farm, but, you know, shit. It's just the metal, so we're gonna go here. Say this is the pathway. So we're gonna okay, so this is the pathway which I need to do. Oh fuck, I got some iron. Okay. I got this bit of wood. I don't have any, like, yet to you. I need it's you for wood. Okay. That one. Another bit of wood. So I'm gonna need a chest. I need you to make a furnace. Take much. Stack of you. You out. Okay. We'll take this up to you. We're gonna make six chests, okay? So we're gonna actually need okay, now we got that. Now we need 5 iron, I believe. It's a hopper. Okay. 8. But again. Okay. Just here, because I have to add this. Bam, bam. Okay, so in here, first we're gonna have the furnace. On top of the furnaces. That'll be a chest. One of you in there. Put you in there. You'll so you're done. You'll make a stack of that. It's good because I'll take literally this from my inventory of the cobblestone. I literally fill my inventory up with cobblestone. That'll do. And I will literally just fill chest with cobblestone. The next thing afterwards is this. You'll make coal. Done making coal. Pop out, make coal, then I'll have that, and I'll make a significant amount of iron. Stone. So that real quick, and we make some more stone paths. Okay, so now say I have stone paths here, and this is my road is gonna have, this is gonna be stone paths. Okay, so I do that by one. Let's say I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now if that does like I think it will. 3 and 4. 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There we go. Then. Shit. That's not how I actually wanted it. My bad. Like the village does their own little things. go. Make. Compound. Makes our first little garden. Now, it's gonna be a potato garden. I like potatoes better than I like anything else that I can grow in Minecraft, and I can't get carrots yet, so. So yeah. And then what that would be is so you would also take, let's see. Leave one open. Step to one center. Thought we should do something from that. Let's see. So, this one go like this, and like this. There we go. And we keep this. And bam. A little pass would work like that. Then I would also, we get some work going on with it. Like it would work out in the end. It'd be really nice and it'd work out. And then like next over, we would skip one and two. Oh, got a shovel. Let's get one, two. I'm gonna have that. So, shit, what am I gonna do? I guess one of these stuck in my iron shovel. So, yeah, so we're gonna skip one for the grass block in between. One for that. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Two, three, four, five. Okay. Take that. We need a bucket of water. And put here. And that'll go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, and four. Okay, cool. Go. Get long thing. Okay. Okay, cool. So let me just knock you out and... See, now I'm actually thinking of stuff as I go, like, see. The way this is also gonna go is. If I take. Yeah. Okay, perfect. There we go. Okay. It's like that. Okay. See, so now watch this. That. 1, 2. 1, 2. Up there. Torch up there. I get that. Shit. All I did was fuck that up anyway. Okay, so there we go. Perfect. Look at that shit. Okay, so. Okay, so that's so that's the work on the forms. No. May redo a little bit, but I like thank you all for watching. It'll be a great day, great time, and I'll catch you in the next one. Hey, if you haven't checked out the entire Minecraft series by now, you really should. There's a playlist right there on the right, there's a previous video on the left, and hey, subscribe if you already haven't. You know, it's a really great series, and I'm having a lot of fun making it. You should really consider probably, you know, being a part of it, because it would probably interest you a lot. But, you know, if you're not, I understand. It's your choice, not mine. I can't really make you do anything. But I will suggest you check it out. But all that, have a great day, great time, and I'll catch you the next time.